The Fighting Irish of Notre Dame invaded Los Angeles in the fall of 1932 for an epic battle against the Trojans of Southern California. After a quiet first quarter, the Trojan offense galloped to touchdowns in the second and third quarters, while the defense kept the Irish stranded. Proved to be enough as USC went on to whip Notre Dame 13-0. 100,000 fans cheered the shutout in Memorial Coliseum.